the show. Can I finish out this trip? Can I drive the rest of the way?
The last 5 blocks?
Yes.
Sure.
You did a great job of driving today. We're almost here. We're at the beach.
Jake, you need to get
Jake, what are you doing?
I'm watching the window.
Stand up here. Now can you reach it? I'll hold on to you. Okay, you gotta get in the car now. Go get in the car, Ty. Get in the car. The other side. Unlock the door. I just want to know that the team of Brenda K. Winkers and Michelle J. Walsh really did a heck of a nice job of navigating down here. We only had one little mishap that might have cost us an hour or so, but that's about it. Let the men take it the rest of the way, huh, Michael?
Yeah.
Finally, this trip is in competent hands. Well, I guess I don't see any way around it.
Yeah. Oh, I should go. Take the inside lane.
Take the camera from it. It is recording.
Six hours.
You're driving.
Yeah, right? No. 7 hours.
He's just climbing out of bed in case he ever sees the stage.
This is Myrtle Beach right here.
Look at those bikes. How does it feel to be riding and enjoying the good life on vacation rather than having to drive?
As we pull into the hotel 8 minutes later. All right, I'm tired of recording. Just flip this off.
I know. Fade out there.
Fade out with a shot of the driver.
Good night now. And then you click that button. Oh, it doesn't even say it on this side. Damn it. You should have seen the sign back there. It said, Cadillac Rooms, VW Prices. Downtown Myrtle Beach. The day's in.
1071 The Fox.
Oh, I just really got violated there, didn't I?
People call and say, beware.
Yeah, we're in Milbury. Now it's just a matter of finding the hotel.
Okay, here's a new another
one. Once we get here, we get the real.
Here's another one. Super hot. All of these places want you to come in. Here it is. Best rates on the block. This one says, dinner specials. 2 day, Larry Smith live. Oh, it's Larry Smith. And these two places have the same specials. This one says 3 night special. That one says 3 night special. Huh. What do you get for 3 nights, you figure? It's 103 sunshiny degrees here in Myrtle Beach today, ladies and gentlemen. As today the Milwaukee Brewers take on the Minnesota Twins.
Okay, dear.
Here, grab the camera.
Well, here. You need to drive.
We're probably taping over some prices.